Callum Mills, how excited are you to run out next Friday night in the State of Origin match for Bushfire Relief?
Mate, I'm pumped. I was wrapped when I got the news from Horse, so helps having your coach being the coach of the All-Stars team. So, you know, I'm just glad to play a very small part, but hopefully we're able to raise a lot of money for the bushfires. We're down here at the moment down the south coast and witnessing it firsthand, so it's really good to get a perspective on what we're playing for, and I'm really pumped.
What have you made of, I guess, how challenging a time the community down in Ulladulla has been through over the summer?
We've been down here for about 6 hours, and you're getting a small glimpse. You know, we've driven past houses that have been burnt down, heard stories about people that have fought for their homes, and we heard a story about a guy that had a little place under the ground, and he went in there and the bushfire went over him for about 10 minutes and he came back out and his place was burned down. So some very eye-opening stuff. We can't even imagine being in their situation. We're in a bit of a bubble up in Sydney, not really understanding what sort of happened completely. You can see it on TV, but until you witness it firsthand, it's devastating.
The Swans will be really well represented in the State of Origin match. You're playing, Tom Papley's playing, Jake Lloyd's playing, John Longmire's coaching the All-Stars team, Dean Cox is an assistant coach. There'll be a really strong presence of red and white on the night, won't there?
Yeah, there will be. Hopefully I don't have to play on Paps. I've been playing on him during the summer and he's a handy player. So hopefully we go out there, have a bit of fun, raise a lot of money and enjoy ourselves.